Hi guys! Welcome back po sa aking channel. And for today's video guys, is magre-review tayo ngayon guys. No? So, meron na namang bagong labas na platform guys. So, itong si Eve Go Store. So, if gusto nyo ditong mag-register guys or gusto nyo i-check yung kanilang platform, ay ilalagay ko na lang yung link niya sa comment section or description box. So, kapag mag-register tayo dito guys, ay enter lang natin guys yung ating mobile number, yung password, yung nickname. And then, kapag ginamit nyo nga guys yung aking referral link, is meron na yung invitation code dito. So, after natin mag-register guys, so mapupunta agad tayo dito sa kanilang homepage. So, itong platform na to guys ay isa siyang investment platform. So, kapag mga ganitong platform is meron siyang puhunan. And then, kapag mga ganitong platform guys ay napaka-risky kasi yun nga guys meron siyang puhunan and then hindi tayo sure kung tatagal ba yung pagiging legit paying nila. Kaya bago kayo mag-try sa mga ganitong platform guys, ugaliin nyo munang mag-research, do your own research, and then invest what you can afford to lose. So ngayon nga guys, bagong labas nga to siya na platform and eto nga yung kanilang mga product guys. So meron sila ditong tatlong product, all VIP at tsaka daily income and gift. So dito guys sa all VIP product nila, so yung pinaka minimum investment nila guys is 380 pesos. So yung ating daily income guys is 77 pesos. So yung ating total income is 3,040 pesos. And then yung cycle is 39 days. So meron din sila dito 1,600 guys na investment amount. And then yung ating daily income is 533 pesos. And then yung total income natin is 19,200 guys kasi yung cycle is 36 days. So, ayan guys, ito yung mga all VIP product nila. I-check nyo na lang siya guys, no? And then, meron sila ditong daily income. So, dito naman guys sa daily income. So, tsaka lang tayo pwedeng makapag-invest dito guys kapag na-upgrade yung ating VIP level. So, dito nga guys sa VIP 1. So, yung investment amount ay 200 pesos. So, yung ating income is 100 pesos guys. So, yung cycle is 3 days. So, yung total income natin is 300 pesos. So, dito naman guys sa VIP 2. So, 1,200 pesos naman siya. And then, yung daily income is 600 pesos. So, yung total income natin guys is 1,800 kasi yung cycle is 3 days. And then, meron din sila ditong VIP 1R income product guys. So, ibig sabihin na oras-oras tayong magka-income dito. So, yung investment amount guys is 500 pesos. And then, yung income natin guys is 4 pesos every hour. And then, yung cycle is 240 hours. So, yung ating total income is 1,000 pesos. So, dito sa daily income na product nila guys, ay tsaka lang tayo pwede makapag-invest dito kapag na-upgrade na yung ating VIP level. So, dito guys ay meron din silang gift product. So, same pa rin guys yung pwede makapag-invest dito is yung nakapag-upgrade din ng VIP level. So, dito guys meron silang VIP 1. So, 1,500 yung investment amount and then yung daily income natin is 285. And then yung cycle is 7 days. So, yung ating total income is 2,000 pesos. And then sa VIP 2 naman guys, so 1,500 pesos din yung investment amount. And then yung ating daily income guys is 357. So 7 days pa rin yung cycle guys. So yung ating total earnings is 2,500 pesos. So ayan guys, i-check nyo na lang guys no, itong kanilang gift product. And then i-click natin tong VIP guys para makita natin yung VIP description nila. So dito nga guys para maging VIP 1 tayo is kailangan natin makapag-invest ng 380 pesos. And then kapag VIP 2 naman guys ay dapat yung ating na-invest is 2,500 pesos. Kapag VIP 3 is 6,500 pesos. So ayun guys, basahin nyo na lang itong mga VIP description nila. So, if gusto nyo ditong mag-invest, guys, so, syempre, kailangan muna natin ditong mag-deposit. So, dito, guys, sa ating profile, i-click nyo lang tong recharge. And then, yung kanilang minimum recharge amount dito, guys, is 380 pesos. And then, yung recharge method is GCash. So, for example, guys, na 380 pesos yung i-recharge nyo. So, enter lang natin yung amount. And then, i-click lang natin tong recharge now. And then, mapupunta na tayo dito, guys. So, enter lang natin natin dito yung ating GCash number and then babayaran na natin siya through GCash. And then, kapag naka-recharge ka nga guys, so pili ka na lang dito kung saan mo gustong mag-invest. So, dito sa All VIP, meron nga 380. And then, kapag naka-invest nga tayo dito sa 380, guys, so pwede na tayong mag-invest dito sa daily income at saka dito sa gift. Kasi, guys, no, kapag nag-invest tayo ng 380 na amount, ay magiging VIP 1 na tayo. So, aside sa product, guys, na magka-income tayo, so meron din sila ditong invite. So, dito guys, makikita natin itong description ng kanilang invitation. So, kapag nag-invite tayo dito guys, and then yung ating invite is nag-invest dito sa kanilang product, ay 40% yung makukuha natin na commission. And then kapag level 2 is 2%, level 3 naman guys is 1%. So, if gusto nyong kumita guys ng libre lang, so i-copy lang natin guys no, yung ating invitation code dito, and then share lang natin sa mga friends natin guys, sa mga risk taker, at mahilig mag-invest sa mga ganitong platform. And then, kapag meron na nga tayong na-earn dito, guys, so bago tayo makapag-withdraw dito, is i-bind muna natin, guys, yung ating GCash dito. So, dito sa bank card, guys, and then i-click natin tong bank name, guys. So, dito is pwede tayong mag-withdraw through GCash, CoinsPH, GrabPay, PayMaya. So, pili ka na lang dito, guys, no, kung saan mo gustong mag-withdraw. So, for example, dito tayo sa GCash. And then, dito sa account number, guys, is yung ating GCash number. And then, itong card holder is yung ating GCash name. And then, kapag nakabind na, guys, so pwede na tayong mag-withdraw dito. So, para mag-withdraw tayo, guys, i-click lang natin tong withdraw. And then, dito guys, meron silang notes or withdrawal instruction. So, pwede tayong makapag-withdraw many times a day, guys. And then, 2% naman yung handling fee nila. And then, yung kanilang withdrawal time is from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. daily. And then, withdrawal time, guys, is marireceive natin siya 0 to 2 hours. And then, yung kanilang minimum withdrawal amount, guys, is 100 pesos lang. And then, since meron na ako ditong withdrawable balance, guys, na 200 pesos, so ito naman yung nakuha ko, guys, sa pag-invite. So, pwede na natin siyang ma-withdraw. And then, nakapag-withdraw na nga ako, guys. So, para ma-check natin yung ating withdrawal status, i-click lang natin tong withdraw record. And then, dito nga, guys, is waiting pa siya. So, yung oras na nag-withdraw ako dito, guys, is 4:21 p.m. So, wait na lang natin, guys, na ma-receive sa ating GCash. And then after 11 minutes guys, ay na-receive ko na siya sa GCash. So yung oras na na-receive ko is 4:32 p.m. And then yung na-receive ko guys is 196 pesos kasi meron silang withdrawal fee. And then dito nga sa aking withdrawal record guys, ay success na yung aking withdraw. And then guys, if meron kayong problema sa inyong pag-cash in or pag-withdraw or sa inyong account, so pwede nyong i-contact yung kanilang customer support dito guys through Telegram 1. And then pwede kayong mag-join din guys sa kanilang Telegram 2 kasi namimigay nga sila guys no ng bonus. And then guys, meron din pala sila ditong task collection. So dito naman guys is kailangan na yung ating invite is nag-invest dito. So ito yung pwede nating makuha na reward. So ayun guys, yan lang yung ma-share ko dito sa kanilang platform. And then dahil meron nga to siyang puhunan guys, so nasa inyo pa rin yan if gusto nyong mag-invest dito. So hindi ko kayo hinihikayat guys na mag-invest dito kasi nga guys no, ay napaka-risky siya kasi hindi tayo sure kung tatagal ba yung pagiging legit pay nila. So bago nga kayo mag-try sa mga ganitong platform guys, ay dapat risk taker ka and always do your own research and invest what you can afford to lose. So that's all guys. Thank you so much for watching my video.